speak victory in your body. I speak victory everywhere. This is a season of victory. I say victory is mine. I may not be all together, but victory is mine. In the name of Jesus, all winning is on our side. We are on the winning side. No weapon that is formed against you shall be able to prosper. I may be through the fire, but victory is mine. I may be through some hell, but victory is mine. My account may be ending up, but victory is mine. Come on, say, neighbor, victory is mine. The church must come to a place where we shake off the defeat mentality. You need to get yourself some groups of people that will believe like you believe. Give somebody a high five and say, victory is mine. I say, victory is mine. Now you can walk around with a smile. Now you can walk around with your shoulders out. Victory is mine. Come on, tell that devil we are winning. I say we are winning. I say we are winning. I say we are winning. It may not feel like it, but we are winning. It may not look like it, but we are winning. It may not look like it, but we are winning. Somebody say victory is mine. Someone say victory is mine. Every door that has been closed is opening. I say victory is mine. Now you can sing again. Now you can preach again. Now you can write your books. Now you can make your money. I say victory is mine. You may not believe it like I believe, but victory is mine. I feel it. I say I feel it. I say I feel it. I came to prophesy. Shall these dead bones rise? They will rise. Can Lazarus, hallelujah, can Lazarus rise from the dead? Yes. Yes, yes. Can the Red Sea be opened? Yes, yes, yes. Can Bartimaeus open his eyes? Yes, yes, yes. Can the children of the Father be fed in the wilderness? Yes.